Margao Municipal Council is set to revive the heritage of the town. The old Tinto concept will be back in action. Margao town will also have a gate to welcome the visitors. Margao Municipal Council at a meeting on Friday resolved to develop the Tinto heritage structures in the old market area. The restoration will cost 11 crore rupees. The work will be carried out through the GSIDC. The comprehensive project will include the infrastructure upgradation and facilities from town entry point till the market area.
As the TCP minister had moved a proposal to the chief minister that we need to undertake this. It's a part of the heritage restoration program of ours in the near Holy Spirit and in the old market area, because I think that's our Indo-Portuguese is our culture and we need to preserve our heritage. So that Tito area, the Tito म्हणून जो पण कॉन्सेप्ट आशिल्लो तो ऍक्च्युली परत रिवाईव्ह जावपाचो. आता सामको म्हणजे एक गोंयकारपण तें कळ्ळें आनी एक गोंयचें सामकें एक वैशिश्ट अशें म्हणजे ज्या कडेन पिटो आशिल्लें तें तर तें रिस्टोर जावपाक जाय ह्या हाजे खातीर. आनी तें रिस्टोर जाता आसतना हेरिटेजाचो भाग लक्षांत घेवनूच तें रिस्टोर जावपाक जाय ह्या कॉन्सेप्टान तांणी एक प्रपोजल मूव केल्लें. तशेंच जेन्ना पण मडगांव सिटी भितर सरतात पणजेच्यान थंय एक कित तरी मडगांव सिटी हाजें एक गेट आसची किंवा कितें तरी एक आसचें वीच वील डेपिक्ट दॅट यू आर एंट्रींग मडगांव. सो वीच ऑल्सो शूड गो वीथ द हेरिटेज ऑफ द प्लेस. ह्या निमतान तांणी दोन प्रपोजल्स हें केल्लीं आनी तीं अप्रूव जाल्लीं आसात.
Wardha is known for a lot of heritage areas, and a lot of heritage areas in Wardha were neglected. So when I became a councillor, I took up the work with our Pathwardha MLA, and all the Portuguese heritage structures which were neglected will now be taken back.
Our reporter Sandeep Twenkar in Margao.